the church, for the world, and for the needs of all God's people. We pray to you, Lord, saying, Kyrie eleison. Father, on this night when your Son was betrayed, you washed his disciples' feet, that we may commit ourselves to follow his example of love and service. We pray to you, O Lord.
Kyrie eleison.
On this night you pray for his disciples to be one, for the unity of your holy church. We pray to you, O Lord.
Kyrie eleison.
On this night he prayed for those who were to believe through his disciples' message, for the mission of your church in the world. We pray to you, O Lord.
Kyrie eleison.
On this night he commanded his disciples to love, but suffered rejection himself. For those who are rejected or unloved, we pray to you, O Lord.
Kyrie eleison.
On this night he reminded his disciples that if the world hated them, it hated him first. For all who are persecuted for their faith or beliefs, we pray to you, O Lord.
Kyrie eleison.
This night Jesus called his disciples to love and care for one another, for all who care for the sick and the suffering, and for those in fear. We pray to you, O Lord.
Kyrie eleison.
On this night our Lord accepted the cup of death and looked forward to the new wine of the kingdom. For all who have died in the peace of Christ, for all who have died in fear, for those whose faith is known to God, we pray to you, O Lord.
Kyrie eleison.
Almighty God, you have promised to hear our prayers. Grant that what we have asked in faith, we may by your grace receive, through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. Our Lord Jesus Christ on this night knew who was to betray him, and for this reason he said, "You are not all clean." Let us confess our sins in penitence and faith, confident in God's forgiveness. Most merciful God, we confess that we have sinned against you in thought, word, and deed, by what we have done, and by what we have left undone. We have not loved you with our whole heart. We have not loved our neighbors as ourselves. We are truly sorry, and we humbly repent. For the sake of your Son, Jesus Christ, have mercy on us and forgive us, that we may delight in your will and walk in your ways, to the glory of your name. Amen. Almighty God, who has promised forgiveness to all who turn to him in faith, have mercy upon you, pardon and deliver you from all your sins, confirm and strengthen you in all goodness, and keep you in eternal life, through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Jesus said, "Peace I leave with you, my peace I give you. Do not let your hearts be troubled, neither let them be afraid." The peace of the Lord be always with you.
And also with you.
Worship the Lord in the beauty of holiness. Let the whole earth stand in awe of him. Bring offerings and come into his court.
Oh,
After supper, Jesus took the cup of wine, said the blessing, and gave it to his friends and said, "Drink this, all of you. This cup is the new covenant in my blood, poured out for you and for all for the forgiveness of sin. Do this for the remembrance of me." So remembering all that was done for us, the cross, the tomb, the resurrection and ascension, longing for Christ coming in glory, and presenting to you these gifts your earth has formed and human hands have made, we acclaim you, O Christ.
Dying, you destroy the death.
Giver of life, draw us together in the body of Christ, and in the fullness of time gather us with the Blessed Virgin Mary, St. John the Evangelist, and all your people into the joy of our true eternal home.
Through Christ and with Christ and in Christ, by the inspiration of your Holy Spirit, we worship you, our God.
Blessed are you,
gifts of God for the people of God. Come, let us take this holy sacrament of the body and blood of Christ, in remembrance that he died for us, and feed on him in our hearts by faith with thanksgiving.
arms alone.